Are going to Magic Kingdom?
No. We're going to Animal Kingdom. I like Magic Kingdom.
We're going to Animal Kingdom.
And we're going to see gorillas.
We're going to see gorillas. Oh, boy. What are you wearing on your head?
I'm wearing Donald Duck and we're going to see Donald.
Yeah, and Daddy's wearing Donald Duck. And I don't know, I'm wearing Stitch and Angel. I'm not sure, but I figured I'd wear this, right? Because you wanted me to wear this? Yeah. And there's Liliana. She's ready to go. She's wearing Mickey and Minnie. She's eating a little cheese before we go.
Can you tell what I'm wearing?
Yeah, you're wearing the gang. Goofy, Mickey, Minnie. Is Pluto on your shirt? Pluto, Donald, Minnie. And Daisy. You're wearing everyone.
Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, you're all set to go. So is she. You have anything to say, Liliana?
I said.
Oh, okay. Really? Anything else?
I have to say something.
Oh, you have to say something? Your sister has to talk more.
We all have to stick it right next to ourselves. Mommy's wearing a Stitch and Angel here. Daddy's not wearing anything on him except Donald Duck. He loves that. That's his favorite. What's your favorite, Grandma?
Pluto.
Oh, Pluto. Grandma likes Pluto. Daddy likes our dog. Do you like Minnie?
Mm-hmm.
And I like Mickey. I like Mickey and Minnie.
Yeah, me too.
And what's Liliana's favorite?
I don't know. What's Liliana's favorite? Liliana, what's your favorite?
Goofy.
Oh, Goofy. Yeah, okay.
Goofy, okay, Goofy.
Bella, it's Miko.
If you want to meet him, we're going right around the corner.
Say hi, Miko. Hi. Yeah. Oh. Isabella, go ask for his autograph. Go ahead. All right, I will.
That's good timing.
That was cute.
Get a picture of him.
I just met Miko and so did Isabella, right?
Yeah, I had a chance.
Was that so cool?
I love Taylor.
Did Liliana like Miko?
No.
No, but she was smiling when we took a picture, right? Together? Yeah. Just met Pocahontas too, right?
Yeah.
Yay. And now we're walking towards the Tree of Life and heading towards Tusker House. Goofy is coming. He's the first one that Isabella's gonna meet. House. Oh,
Donna like Mickey too?
She did. She smiled at Mickey, right?
Who's here?
Donald Duck.
Aww.
It's Donald Duck.
Prehensile tongue means they can both move their tongues like we can move our fingers, and males have something called ossicones on their head. Those are the fuzzy little nubs on top of every giraffe's head. Now, I can already see, hanging out on the shoreline at the right-hand side are quite a few pinkback pelicans. They're also on Middle Island there. Pinkback pelicans are named for their backs turning an interesting shade of pink during their nesting season, and if you look closely, you might notice their backs are currently that interesting shade of pink because it's their nesting season. They're also colonial, so they tend to group up, much like the ones on the right are, and I miss. But then again, there's a whole bunch of animals that I'm seeing right now that are not attempting to elude us at all. And most of them are the tallest land animals. I see a whole bunch of Maasai giraffe walking around the savannah out the right side. Now, in a group, giraffe... I don't remember where it was, but I think I was saying the giraffe. Anyways, there's a Maasai giraffe on the left side. I think they only sleep for about 30-minute increments throughout the day. But here at the reserve, if they feel like it, they'll just lay down and hang out, because they know there's no threats to them here. These are the largest of the flamingo species. That being said, they are the palest pink of all the flamingo. They are the prettiest pastel pink, in my opinion. Now, the pink coloration does come from the brine shrimp that they eat and other foods high in carotene. It's a cheetah. That has to be the closest I've ever seen a cheetah. Looking right at us, too.
It's like right in front of us.
theater?
Oh, that's such a cool animal. I've never got to see them so close like that. Oh, they must be looking at the keeper I'm blocking. Oops. Now, the cheetah is the fastest land animal. They get up to 60 miles per hour while running.
Up there resting.
The
up on top
no
of the hill.
Lions are to the rule about big cats. They are
you'll
nocturnal animals. They spend
well, you're gonna turn around. You'll see them.
They tend
sleeping.
To vocalize the most in the morning time and
the
evening
sleeping.
Time.
The male's sleeping. The female's not. Hello. What show are you gonna see?
Can you put the camera?
Yeah. What show are you gonna see?
I want to see a Donald Duck.
No, it's not a Donald Duck show.
It's the Lion King show.
It's a Lion King show. You excited?
Yes.
Yeah?
I'm not wearing next to my pants. I'm sitting a little.
She's not right next to her parents. She's sitting on a different row.
Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think?
Me.
David's playing the water balloon game now. See how he does.
And the winner is number three.
Aww.
Number three.
Didn't win that one, but one whack-a-mole. Sabella, what did you win?
Minnie
Mouse. I won a mommy's favorite games. Very fashionable, right?
Donald.
You just met Donald, right? Go ahead.
Donald Duck's feet. Those are so silly. No shoes, no nothing.
Yeah.
Gotta keep coming up, friends.
Aww. When you get your book, right, Isabella? They're dressed as dinosaurs.
Oh, but
who'd you just meet?
There's no way.
Chip and Dale. There was no way. It was so easy, right? You could just go up to them. Liliana was not a fan of Daisy, Donald, or Chippendale tonight.
Was I a fan?
You were a fan, right? They were doing this. We are at the Contemple Cafe to eat dinner now, and Isabella got what? A Donald Duck zipper. Is that so cool?
Matches your ear.
Are you just having the best time ever, Isabella? Here's the food we got. I got a chicken rice bowl. Daddy got a barbecued chicken flatbread. And Isabella's not sharing what she got. And Grandma got a vegetable flatbread. And then we got some grilled chicken on the side for Liliana, right? Yay! I know, because you were hiding it. You have chicken nuggets, right? Isabella's first Mickey bar this trip, right? With Daddy? Oh, cheers. Cheers. Yeah, okay, not so much. Is this gonna fall apart?
Yeah, it's
wait, okay, smile.
Smile.
That was our day at Animal Kingdom and the Contemple Cafe. And now everyone is asleep. And it's time to go to sleep. Good night, guys. Bye-bye.